checking in to see that you're all right. I hope you get off to a good start with the McNairs. I know you must be a bit nervous because this is your first time lodging with a family, but I'm so happy you found somewhere to stay close to the school. Dad and I both know you make a great teacher. Get back to me when you can. Love you loads. Bye.
Nothing. No. Yes. I know. That's why I'm here. You're not an ordinary man, Chaplain Travis. He raped her. He's beaten her up ever since I can remember. She was beautiful too. You know you've met her. I guess Mum and I just couldn't get it right with him. Anything. I suppose you've got other people to see. It's not just that, though. That's not all he did to her. To us. I've never spoken to a man like I speak to you, Chaplain Travis. Not to any man. Not even to Carl, my soon-to-be ex-husband. He's the one who put me in prison to start with. It's more than that, though. Why do men beat up women? Thank you, Chaplain Travis. Thanks.